Good morning, Monroe. Today is Wednesday, April 8th, and today we are celebrating two birthdays. So happy birthday to Wyatt in kindergarten and Kai in fifth grade. I hope you boys have a tremendous day. Now let's take a look to see what the kids from KMON have in store for us today.
Today is Wednesday, April 8th, and now we're going to go to an outdoor activities video with the rest of the KMON crew.
Hello, Monroe. It's me, Holden. This week's question for you and your family to answer at home is, what's your favorite outdoor activity to do in either your front yard or your backyard? Remember, at the end of the video, you can send in a picture or a video of you doing your favorite outdoor activity. Hope you enjoy the video.
My favorite outdoor activity is basketball.
Jumping on my trampoline or
swinging on my monkey bars.
Good morning, Monroe. It's me, Abby. Today is April 8th, 2020. Thanks for the fun videos. Now to Taylor with Unboxing Games.
Hi, it's Taylor, and welcome to Unboxing Games. Today we are going to be playing Don't Like Daddy.
Oh.
So you have to separate the cards evenly between everyone after you pick your character. And if you spin the wheel and you get a color, you'll have to go to the color that it is, even if it has an item on it. And if you land on the star, you'll go one space in front of the person in front of you, but you don't have to do what it says on that space. So if I spin the wheel and I landed on the dog, then I would have to look in my pile if I have the dog. So since I don't have the dog, then I would press the buttons how many times it says. But I lost. The object of the game is to get to the finish without waking the daddy up. So, bye.
Thanks, Taylor, for telling us all about that game. It looks pretty fun. And now we're going to go to Tristan and Matthew with a Netflix video.
Thanks, Bradley. Tristan and I are here to report on what is popular on Netflix. This week, the most popular show on kids on Netflix is The Magic School Bus Rides Again.
Here's some Netflix shows to watch while you're inside. If you like anime and action, Naruto is a show for you. If you like drama-ish, funny like shows, then Bunked is a good show for you.
Thanks for the suggestions. I'll have to try some out. Today's Knowledge Thon question is, what is a butterfly before it becomes a butterfly? And the answer is a caterpillar. Now to Arabella with the weather.
Hey everybody, so I'm here to do your weekly weather forecast.
Okay, so for today, it's supposed to be the high of 73 and the low of 46, and there will be a chance of thunderstorms. On Thursday, it'll be a high of 58 and a low of 37 and rainy. On Friday, the high is 48 and the low is 35, and it's supposed to be partly cloudy. Now on Saturday, which is our weekend forecast, it'll be a high of 55 and the low of 39 and sunny. And on Sunday, it's supposed to be 64 is the high and 48 is the low and rainy. I think we might need our jackets for this week. Now back to Bradley.
Watching and have a great day, Monroe. I hope you enjoy our next video, which is about you guys and your pets. Don't forget to get your homeschooling done. Bye.
Hi, Monroe. I'm Brooklyn with my brother Cash and my dog Macy. Macy, sit. Big high five. Good girl. Macy, spin. Bye, Monroe.
This is my dog Walker, and we rescued him from a kill shelter, and he's a mix of a whole bunch of dogs.
This is Frida, our pet turtle. She's an Eastern painted turtle.
This is my dog Stormy, and my favorite activity is to play with her outside. Come on.
Thanks everyone for sending in their videos of their pets. Have a great day, Monroe. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Shmitty. Today I'm joined by Elin and little Shmitty. Today we're going to be showing you three ways you can stay active. One of the things you can do is take a family stroll. Maybe you want to pick up the pace a little so you can start doing a light jog. But today, we're going to be going on a run. You can really feel the burn!
Yes, hello, Monroe. Miss Jill here. Joke of the day. Why do fish like to swim in salt water? Because pepper water makes them sneeze. Bye, Monroe.
That's a wrap. Remember, be kind and leave a legacy. I will see you tomorrow.